السميع العليم وتب علينا يا مولانا انك انت التواب الرحيم والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. الفاتحه.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا
Thank you. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. فسبحان الله حين تمسون وحين تصبحون. وله الحمد في السماوات والأرض وعشيا وحين تظهرون. يخرج الحي من الميت ويخرج الميت من الحي ويحيي الأرض بعد موتها وكذلك تخرجون. ومن آياته أن خلقكم من تراب ثم إذا خلق لكم من أنفسكم أزواجا لتسكنوا إليها وجعل بينكم مودة ورحمة. إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يتفكرون. ومن آياته أن خلق لكم من أنفسكم أزواجا لتسكنوا وجعل بينكم مودة ورحمة. إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يتفكرون. ومن آياته خلق السماوات والأرض اختلاف ألسنتكم وألوانكم. إن في ذلك لآيات للعالمين. ومن آياته منامكم بالليل إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يسمعون. إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يعقلون. ومن
It is my pleasure to greet you all this evening with the greeting of paradise. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace, mercy, and blessings of God be upon you. I am delighted to welcome you this evening to this special event where we witness the marrying of the two of our younger members of our community. This truly is an important event, as tonight our community, with the permission of the Lord, will be richer for one more marriage, which is a crucial link in creating a healthy family, which again represents the link in creating a healthy community, and a healthy community is an important link in creating and maintaining a healthy society. This event also is truly a memorable one, especially for the groom and for the bride, and it will follow them throughout their life together. With this being said, I would like to introduce you to the groom, who is the son of Javed and Asma Gutic, Yasmin Gutic, and also the bride, who is the daughter of Smiley Sedanovic and Edita Sedanovic. And I will also now like to invite their parents to join us and share their joy with us. Please welcome Smiley and Edita Sedanovic and Javed and Asma Gutic. The city of Qadh has suffered the absence of Khufad for 100 years, and now Qadh is honored to have a hafid after 100 years. Alhamdulillah, praise be to the Lord. We would kindly ask him to address us with few words of advice and to lead this ceremony and marry Yasmin and Aida before Allah, our one and only Creator. Boom.
الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. All praise is to God for gathering us on such a beautiful and blessed day. Our blessed Prophet taught us that marriage in Islam is half the faith. The goal of married life in Islam is much greater than just two people trying to live successfully together. It is to practice Islam with our spouse and families and to bring about peace, love, security and happiness. Today, we are proud to see these two young adults fulfilling their faith with marriage. We are also proud of their loving and supporting families who guided them to the right path. Aida Serdanovic is the daughter of our well-respected Haji Ismaili Serdanovic. He is a man with a big heart. He is a humanitarian, an activist, and a philanthropist. We are very grateful and honored to have him be a part of our community, as without him, we would not be gathered here in this beautiful mosque, in this beautiful center. He has been more than a leader for our community and has served our people for over 20 years. His daughter, Aida, should serve as an example to the youth in our community as to how they should live a beautiful, guided, and well-mannered way of life. I have to mention that this would not be possible without the help of his well-respected wife, Edita. Smiley and Edita have served the community as esteem throughout the years and have done so much for this center to function. Edita has done a great job as a mother. Edita has done a great job as a mother teaching her daughter core Islamic values that she will always carry with her in her marriage and her future family. Our Yasmin, he is a young adult who serves the people of New York, who serves the people of New York as a police officer. He works to keep New York City protected, and there is no doubt that he will be a good husband and he will also take care and protect his family. It is such a blessing from Allah, from our God, to see these two families gathered here for such a memorable event. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says in the Holy Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ اتَّقُوا رَبَّكُمُ الَّذِي خَلَقَكُمْ مِنْ نَفْسٍ وَاحِدَةٍ وَخَلَقَ مِنْهَا زَوْجَهَا Hawa or Eve, and from them both he created many men and women, and fear Allah through whom you demand your mutual rights, and do not cut the relations of the womb, kinship. Surely Allah is ever an all-watcher over you. Marriage is one of the most important acts of worship in Islam. The Prophet, peace be upon him, has told us how to live as Muslims. One of the branches of faith is marriage. It has been thus narrated in a hadith narration that when a person marries, he has complete half of his religion, and so he should fear Allah regarding the remaining half. Shame, modesty, moral and social values, and control of self-desire are just a few of the many teachings of Islam. Furthermore, these are just a few of the many worships that a person can complete by performing the ritual of marriage. Through marriage, a person can be saved from many shameless and immoral sins, and through marriage, we are more able to control our desires. Therefore, the Prophet, peace be upon him, has said, "All young men and women, whoever is able to marry should marry, for that will help them to lower their gaze and guard their modesty." Marriage is a strong oath that takes place between the men and women in this world, but its blessings and contract continues even in Jannah, in paradise. It is the way of our beloved Prophet, peace be upon him, and whosoever goes against this practice has been reprimanded. Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "Marriage is my tradition, so he who does not follow my tradition in religion is not from me, from my followers." Therefore, Islamically, we are all encouraged to get married and not turn away from the ways of our beloved Prophet, peace be upon him. It should be remembered that this duty of marriage is for both men and women. Just as men complete half their religion through this act, it is also the same for women. However, in today's time, there are many marriage-related issues which arise in people's lives, as today we see many people abusing the laws of marriage in Islam. When marrying, each becomes the other's lifetime companion. Each should understand and appreciate that Allah has brought them both together and that their destiny in life has now become one. Whatever the circumstances, happiness or sorrow, health or sickness, wealth or poverty, comfort or hardship, trial or ease, all events are to be confronted together as a team with mutual affection and respect. No matter how wealthy, affluent, materially prosperous and better off another couple may appear, one's circumstances are to be happily accepted with contentment upon the choice of Allah. The wife should happily accept her husband, his home, his income, as her lot, and should always feel that her husband is her true beloved and best friend and well-wisher in all family decisions. The husband too should accept his wife as his partner for life and not cast a glance towards another. Now we are going to mention conditions for marriage in Islam. Negotiating and signing the contract is a requirement of marriage under Islamic law, and certain conditions must be upheld in order for it to be binding and recognized. First condition: both parties should be free of any obstacles that might prevent the marriage from being valid, such as relatives who are permanently forbidden to marry, so there should not be any blood ties or breastfeeding ties, like milk brother or milk sister, etc. We know that between Butish family and Sardanovich family, there is no blood or breastfeeding ties in this case. So first condition is fulfilled. Second condition for valid Islamic marriage is announcement. It is very important that the marriage be announced. There is no secret marriages in Islam. Prophet, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, said, announce marriages. So second condition is fulfilled. This is now all over the media. Third condition is mehr. This word is often translated as dowry, but is better expressed as bridal gift. The bride has a right to receive a gift from the groom, which remains her own property as security in the marriage. The gift is payable directly to the bride and remains her sole property. The mehr can be cash, jewelry, property, or something else. Aida or her guardian, Smiley, will let us know before we continue what she will choose as a bridal gift. I'll take the real estate. Inshallah, they agree that he's going to take her to Holy Mecca Hajj for dowry. MashaAllah, praise be to Allah for such an amazing choice. Now, inshallah, we will hear husbands and wives' rights and responsibilities, and then mention last condition for Islamic marriage to be fulfilled. I'm going to mention, inshallah, husbands' rights. Under Islamic law, a husband has the right to kindly advise his wife on the following. If his wife begins to ignore the pillars of Islam, such as praying and fasting, in this situation, the husband may kindly remind his wife how crucial the pillars of Islam are. This way, husband and wife can both be on the right path. But it is important to know that the husband must be example in practicing religion. So in order for a husband to advise his wife, he needs to be example and leader in the family in practicing religion. Husband has also right to kindly advise his wife if she is not dressing appropriate clothing according to Islamic rules. Husband also has right to kindly advise his wife if she is abusing and humiliating his parents, relatives, and friends. In order for wife to respect his family, husband must be an example how to respect her parents, relatives, and friends. Now, inshallah, I'm going to mention husband's obligations and responsibilities. Under Islamic law, husband is responsible on the following. He is responsible to give his wife pre-arranged wedding gift, which is ring in this case. He is also responsible to take care of material needs of his wife and household. If husband is the only one who takes care of household, then wife should be more responsible for kids and other house needs. Husband is also responsible to be nice and polite to his wife. It is a condition for a happy and harmonious marriage. Husband is also responsible to preserve and respect authority of his wife. And he is also responsible to participate in proper upbringing of children. Now, inshallah, we are going to mention wife's rights under Islamic law. Under Islamic law, wife has right to independently manage her wealth. Everything that wife inherits or got as gift in halal way, that's only in her ownership. That does not mean that she's not allowed to spend that for needs of household. Wife has right to weekly once or more times visit her parents if they live close. She has right to visit her family and extended relatives. She also has right to improve herself academically, to finish college, master, or PhD. And husband has no right to prevent her in doing that, because that's God's order. First verse from the Holy Quran is Iqra, which means read and study in the name of Allah, in the name of God. She has right to perform pilgrimage or Hajj if she is obligated, which means if she didn't perform it yet. In this case, that's mehr or bridal gift, so she's lucky, alhamdulillah. She has right to reject or refuse to obey her husband if he is asking from her to do something which is prohibited and haram in Islam, such as serving alcohol, dressing inappropriate, and etc. Now, inshallah, I'm going to mention wife's responsibilities under Islamic law. Wife, she is responsible to protect the honor and dignity of her husband. She is also responsible to protect house and wealth of her husband and to not waste it. And she is also responsible to perform, nurture, and participate in upbringing children. And now I'm going, inshallah, to mention husbands and wives' mutual responsibilities and obligations under Islamic law. They are responsible. So you are responsible that from the first days of marriage and going forward, to love each other. That's first thing, to love each other, to respect each other, and have mutual understanding. You need to give to your children beautiful names. And you're responsible to participate together in upbringing and educating your children. You are also responsible to take care of your marital responsibilities. And you are responsible to make each other's life easier. We need to know, in order for you to have beautiful and peaceful life, you need to have happy marriage. If you want a happy life, you need to have happy marriage. And now, inshallah, I'm going to mention the last condition in order to fulfill this Islamic contract. The last condition is consent. Both the groom and the bride must consent to the marriage, verbally and in writing. This is done through a formal proposal of marriage, which is called ijab, and acceptance of the proposal, which is called qabul. All of us will witness this. Yasmin, please proceed.
I listen to marriage. Will you be my wife in the name of Allah according to the Islamic law?
Yes.
Thank you.
inshallah, blessings and send his blessings on both of you and keep you united. Inshallah, we will make now dua. We will make supplication for their marriage. So please raise your hands and inshallah, we are going to make dua. We are going to make supplication. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه بارك الله لكما وبارك عليكما وجمع بينكما في الخير. May Allah grant you blessings and send His blessings on both of you and keep you united. Amen. اللهم ألف بينهما كما ألفت بين آدم وحواء. Oh Allah, bind their hearts as you did between that of Adam and Eve. Amen. اللهم ألف بينهما كما ألفت بين إبراهيم وسارة. Oh Allah, bind their hearts as you did between that of Ibrahim and Sarah. Amen. اللهم ألف بينهما كما ألفت بين محمد المصطفى وخديجة الكبرى. Oh Allah, bind the hearts as you did between that of your beloved Muhammad, peace be upon him, and his wife Khadija. اللهم ألف بينهما كما بين علي وفاطمة الزهراء. Oh Allah, bind the hearts as you did between that of Ali and Fatima al-Zahra. اللهم ارزقهما حياة طيبة وأولادا صالحا. Oh Allah, grant them good sustenance and noble children. برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. Your mercy, O the most merciful of the merciful. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. Congratulations, and I'm asking you on behalf of Sir Davish family to have a seat in restaurants. Now let's hope.
Hafiz.
Hoće tamo će.
Thank you.
Hello.
Assalamu alaikum.
There's also a room on the second floor. There are tables upstairs as well. Isto, znači ima i stolova i gore na drugom spratu, ko ne može da nađe mjesto. I čak i u basementu isto.
I hope that's really cool. You saw it before. Siamo tenuti a questo, però da leggere la finestra e andiamo a fare la linea. E tanto, neanche a camera, non posso adicci un po' a fare. Tanto, non c'è un'esercizio. صلى الله على محمد Now I know how it's like to Salaam alaikum, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special performance now by Inara. Familiar with, it's by Sam Yusuf. Who is the loved one?
Who is the loved one? Allah. Who is our Rahman? Allah. Who is Al Mannan? La ilaha illallah. Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammad is the messenger. Allah is our return. La ilaha illallah. Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammad is the messenger. Allah is our return. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah.
Together, La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah.
La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. All praises to Allah, the one and only. He is the master of all creation. All praises to the one and only. He is the master of all creation. He's the sustainer and the maintainer of the whole universe. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammad is the messenger. Allah is every time. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammad is the messenger. Allah is every time. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Allah Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Together.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. He gave us light. He gave us light. He gave us light. He gave us light. He sent to guide us. Rasulullah. Allah. 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 Who is the loved one? Allah. Allah, who is Al-Mannan? La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammad is the messenger. Allah is a return. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammad is the messenger. Allah is a return. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah.
Together.
La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Anyone who fails to see all the signs of his existence that he has spread around will be completely blind, wandering through the desert sands, having no peace of mind. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammad is the messenger. Allah is the return. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. 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 Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Can I have everyone's attention, please? Once again, can I have everyone's attention? This is a little unusual, so don't think we do this at every wedding or every one of our ceremonies.
Yeah, push up!
I just wanted to say, with our great appreciation, we are proud to honor Mr. Lawrence Gluck, President of Stellar Management, in recognition of his sincere gratitude and profound human understanding towards immigrants from Plavkusinje, Sandžak, and Bosnia, his constant support for genocide survivors and descendants of the victim of genocide, as well as his selfless and magnificent contribution to the development of the Bosniak national cultural and religious organizations and institutions within our community. That's presented on behalf of the Islamic Community and Cultural Center Plavkusinje, Bosniak Islamic Cultural Center Richmond Hill, New York Bosniak American National Association, Islamic Center Monticello, New York, web magazine Bosniaci.net, and Bosniak Youth of New York. So with that, I'm going to have Amanda Gluck, Lawrence's daughter, on behalf of him to say a few words. Thank you. We will be presenting her an honor a plaque.
Well, thank you so much. This is really, really sweet. And on behalf of my father, who could not be here today, we really appreciate everything you all have done for us at Stellar Management. You have been, a lot of you in this room have been stellar and friends of my father and our family for many, many years. So we really, really appreciate everything you've all done. And we're very happy to help you.
Thank you. Hello.
Yes.
We'll give them a second to take a picture. We would like to present just one more award. And hello? We would like to present just one more award, but before we present this award, I just wanted to say one thing, that in our religion, we learn that it is important to always be active in the community, to always stand up for the oppressed, no matter who's being oppressed, no matter what religion they are. We always have to be active and stand up for those who are facing injustice. And this is why it is my honor to present this next award to a person who stood up for the Bosniak community, a people who are oppressed, who stood up for our community here, who's funded, who's donated, who's helped build our community. And this person, it is my honor to present to this person, a person who, because of her and the company, my father was able to have a stable job for 20 years and be able to fund his children into going into college. And not just him, many of our community members here. So it is my honor to present this next award to Ms. Paula Katz. Please give her a big round of applause.
Thank you.
I am really blown away by this ceremony and this gathering. I just cannot get over what a wonderful community this is. And I have known so many people in this room, myself and my partner. We have known so many people in this room for so many years. And to see everybody in their own community right now is just, it's really amazing. And it's a testament to what a wonderful God that I have been friendly with for over, 25 years. So I'd like to applaud.
Assalamu alaikum. That was beautiful, subhanAllah. So many hearts brought together for this beautiful occasion. Alhamdulillah, I'm glad to be here with my friend Yasko, and alhamdulillah to be a part of the community. And this next nasheed is about what we aspire as people, as human beings, and as Muslims, to try to be like the prophetic character of showing that love and compassion. And this song is about the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him. So I ask, it's in English and it's called Al Mu'allim.
We once had a teacher, a teacher of teachers. He changed the world for the better and made us better creatures. Oh Allah, we've shamed ourselves astray from Al-Mu'allim. Al-Mu'allim is the one who you are my teacher. Amongst the ones who prosper, oh Mu'allim, peace be upon you, truly you are a teacher. Oh Mu'allim, he was Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Muhammad, mercy to all mankind. He was Muhammad. Teacher to all mankind, Aba al-Qasim, Habibi ya Muhammad, Ya Shafi'i ya Muhammad, Khayru khalqillahi Muhammad, Ya Mustafa, Ya Imam al-Mursalina, Ya Mustafa, Ya Shafi'i ala alamina, Ya Mustafa, Ya Imam al-Mursalina, Ya Mustafa, Ya Shafi'i ala alamina. He taught us to be just and kind, and to feed the poor and hungry. Help the wayfarer and the orphan child, and do not be cruel and miserly. His speech was soft and gentle, like a mother stroking her child. His mercy and compassion was most radiant when he smiled. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Muhammad, a mercy to all mankind. He was Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Muhammad, a mercy to all
Pažnje molim, a sada će nam se obratiti jedan od organizatora večeri, Hadži Smajle Srdanović. Molim za pažnju.
Assalamu alaikum, good evening everybody. I will be very short, so please, I know it might be hard, but our hearts are tonight together. What's important in life? It's the friendship, it's the brotherhood, and it's the community. What is a community? Community is something that we all part and that we all love. I am proud that I belong to this community. in New York City where people are trying to get lost, where a lot of hearts and souls are lost. We have tonight witness two young people getting married. And just what a beautiful feeling is that, especially me as a dad, to have my daughter marry and this place that we as a community have built from scratch. Nobody out of any country help us here. We came together 20, 30 years ago with nothing. We came here because we were chased who we are. And you know what? 25, 30 years later, we are proud Americans. We are proud Muslims to live and contribute to this society here. We are living proof of people who left the country that we love, who left the parents that we love, who left everything we had because we have no choice but to leave. Now we find the blessing of this country, of our country here, opening the hands to us, and we are living proof in America. If you work hard, you can make a better life. And we are proud and happy community, and we're looking forward for more youngsters to be married. And this is a proof of our society that we have good days in front of us, because the marriage is the core and foundation of the family, and the citizen who get married and make sure the children are good children, those are the best human beings. May God bless you all for coming tonight. May God put our heart and soul, may God Almighty make peace and entire universe, that we love one another, respect one another, and thank you very much to make my best day of my life one of the best day that I have. God bless you, and thank you all for coming. I want to thank special my friend from my second family, Stella Management. I spent 28 years in Stella Management, and this is also part of my family because half of my life I'm there, and I love working with you guys, and I appreciate, this might be the first time you entered to mosque, this might be the first time you witness Muslim ceremony. We are the part of America, we love America, and Muslim has nothing to do with terrorists. Those people are hijacking our religion, and these people have no humanity in them. We are for peace, love, and harmony. Whatever doesn't teach you peace and love has nothing to do with Islam. God bless you. Peace be upon you.
Oh,
next nasheed is about welcoming the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, when he left and was persecuted in the city of Mecca, and they fled to Medina to seek refuge there. They were welcomed with this song of welcoming our Prophet and his morals and his ethics and his teachings to live in Medina, in Yathrib, which turned to Medina. So this nasheed, we welcome the Prophet Muhammad and his teachings and his practice into our lives, inshallah, with this song and into our hearts, so that we can apply his morals and his character, inshallah. ولا عبد علينا من هنيات عدا وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا للهدى ولا عبد علينا من هنيات عدا وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا للهدى أيها المبعوث منا جئت من آمر المرضى جئت شرفت المدينة مرحبا يا بلغنا طلع البدر علينا من سنيات الوداع
شكر علينا ما دعا للهدى
أنتم نور الهداية أنتم للحق راية حطموا قيد الغواية ارفعوا دينا محمد صلى الله عليه
محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم
صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم Oh Muhammad, light of guidance, you're the love that shines inside us. Oh Muhammad, light of guidance, you're the love that shines inside us. Let this nation stand united, walking on the path of Muhammad. Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad,
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Assalamu alaikum, inshallah. Now we have another presentation from one of our events in our community. خلقت مبرأ من كل عيب كأنك قد خلقت كما تشاء يشفع لنا يوم الزحام صلوا على خير الأنام المصطفى بدر الدمام صلوا على خير الأنام المصطفى بدر الدمام صلوا عليه وسلموا يشفع لنا يوم الزحام يشفع لنا يوم الزحام يا نفس طيبي باللقاء يا عين قري أعينا هذا جمال المصطفى أنوره لا حد لنا يا نفس يا عين قري أعينا هذا جمال
العشر لنا من المنى زال العنا وارفى الهنا والدهر أنجز وعده والبشر أضحى معلنا صلي عليه دائما في كل حين ربنا وأهله وصحبه أهل المعاني والوفا صلي عليه دائما في كل حين يشفع لنا يوم الزحام يشفع لنا يوم الزحام
يا إسلي يا مرحبا Thank you. I don't know.
There's cake. Everybody start coming back, inshallah. There's cake.
Oh, all right.
I know you're excited.
Yes.
Where's cake?
Hey, Ashisi, Rote, Aho, Dachu, Yepo, Pope, Dabo, Kakuna, Yena, Shestane, Udi, Demo, Sutra sunce će izaći, nas je ovdje neće naći. Sutra sunce će izaći, nas je ovdje neće naći. Valja sad, brat, grijeha dosta i dočekat smrtno. A tvoj umet je žalostan, šta ja živim, gdje sam, ko sam. A tvoj umet je žalostan, šta ja živim, gdje sam, ko sam. Ehli iman imao koga osim Boga, od fursata dušmanskoga, da ga štiti nedužnoga, od fursata dušmanskoga. Gdje je vjere naše muže, pada nam se srca združe, pada jedno podarnemo, rahat živimo i vrijemo. Pada jedno podarnemo, rahat živimo i vrijemo.
مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. يا رب صل علي، يا ربي صل علي، صلوات الله عليك. All the poetry above it and every verse and every line, all the love songs in the world and every melody and rhyme, they could never contain everything I feel in my heart and I want to say. And it's hard to explain why I could never describe my love for you. مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير خلق كلهم. مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير خلق
ربي كليني يا ربي صلي علي يا ربي صلي علي يا ربي صلي علي صلوات الله علي. Every sound and every voice and every language ever heard, each drop of ink that has been used to write every single word, they can never portray everything I feel in my heart and I want to say. And it's hard to explain why I could never describe my love for you. مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. يا ربي صلي علي يا ربي صلي علي يا ربي صلي علي صلوات الله علي. There's not a single person who can ever match his word, a character of beauty to ever walk on earth. I envy every rocket tree and every grain of sand that embraced his noble feet or that kissed his blessed hand. Ya Rasul Allah, Ya Habib Allah, grant us the chance to be with him, we pray to you Allah. Mawlaya salli wa sallim daiman abadan ala habibika khayril khalqi kullihim. Mawlaya salli wa sallim daiman abadan ala habibika khayril khalqi kullihim. Ya Rabbi salli alayya,
Ya Rabbi salli alayya,
Ya Rabbi salli alayya, salawatullahi alayya.
Yeah. من عشان وشان فقط عيني سنديجا ما
أيها المختار فينا زادنا الحب حنينا جئتنا بالخير دينا يا ختام المرسلين يا حبيبي ارحمنا يا نبي سلام عليك يا رسول سلام عليك يا حبيب سلام عليك صلوات
Everybody.
Pažnju molim, neka svako ko hoće neka uzme vazu sa cvijećem sa stola. Možda ponese slobodno.
Vida, uzmi, uzmi.
Da.
Thank you.